Hello students, now in my previous video I explained you this lesson honesty from our moral education supplementary course. Today we are doing the question answer. Now the first one is fill in the blanks. Mangal had complete faith on his hard work. Second, Gopal Krishna Gokhale's father was called Vaghoba, that is tiger in his childhood. Now here you go to the question answer. First one is, what is the importance of honesty in a good character? Answer is, building a good character brings such an amount of power in an individual that he can succeed in each struggle of life. Second, why did Mangal refuse to accept the axes made of gold and silver? Answer, Mangal refused to accept the axes made of gold and silver because that are not his axes and that are not belong to him. Third, what did the forest god do when he was pleased with Mangal's behavior? Answer, when he was pleased with Mangal's behavior, the forest god present him all the two axes, one made of gold and the other made of silver. Question number 4. Why was Dinu sad after giving the fake coin to the old woman? Answer is, Dinu was sad after giving the fake coin to the old woman because he thought that it was not good. Question number 5. How did Gokhale show his honesty? Answer, Gokhale showed his honesty that he don't deserve this reward which his teacher given to him. He solved all the sums with the help of his father and he accept his mistake. Question number 6. Why did Gokhale begin to weep after being awarded? Now Gokhale showed that honesty, he don't deserve this award and when the teacher asked him the reason for weeping, he said that I don't deserve this reward because I solve all the problems with the help of my father. Question number 7. What is the relation between speaking truth and honesty? Answer, honesty and truth are complementary to each other. A man who speaks truth can only be an honest man. Honesty is a very precious in our life. Question number 8. Why did the girl refuse to mix water in the milk? Answer, the girl refused to mix water in the milk because it is not good and he said to her mother that God is present everywhere and they punish for our dishonesty. So the girl refused to mix water in the milk. Students, these are the answers of your lesson number 2nd questions honesty. So you have to write it in your fair notebook and try to learn it.